Welcome to Onyx Graphics. My name is Alicia Wallace and I'm the trainer here at Onyx. Today we're going to talk about job ticketing in Onyx 11. Let's get right into the software. I'll start with opening a file. Here you will see the open menu has been expanded on the right side to include the job ticketing information. Job ticketing allows you to input job ID numbers, customer information, and custom notes. Data can be tracked throughout the production process. It can also be edited in RIPQ and Job Editor. Another benefit allows you to quickly locate a job based on specific job ticket information within the RIPQ. Job ticketing parameters include job number. This would directly relate to in-house code numbering of job accounts. You can also specify company name and customer contact and any additional custom data. You also have a notes field for more information that pertains to the job. The information we enter in job ticketing will be displayed in our RIPQ tabs, which you can see in the background here. I'm going to open this job in my RIPQ, and now we'll see the information fill in the fields. We can search for any of the data entries and populate the RIPQ accordingly. As I enter in the specific information in the search fields, you will see the list auto-populate to reflect that entry. Any of these job ticketing fields can be made visible or hidden by right-clicking in the tab area. Now you can see the Show Hide column, and these can be enabled or disabled by clicking on the checkbox. Searching jobs based on job ticket data is a convenient way of quickly managing jobs. If you need to edit the job ticket data, you can do this in a variety of ways. You can select the job and either double-click it, or select the job and on the right-hand side, select Change, then the Job Ticket tab, and we can make our edits here. As soon as you enter in a change and you select OK, this information immediately becomes populated in the job ticket field for that job. Another way of editing the job ticket data is by selecting the job and opening it in Job Editor. Once Job Editor opens, you can go to the Print tab and make the edits to the information. Any edits made here as you submit the job will also update in the RIPQ. If you have Onyx Thrive, you can also edit the job ticket information through the browser-based Thrive Production Manager. Here you can select a job and edit the job ticket. Any changes made to the fields will update in the RIPQ. Going back to our RIPQ, we can see the edited job ticket data. Finally, when jobs are printed, you will see the job ticket information in the printed job label. And that concludes our video on job ticketing in Onyx 11. If you want to learn more, visit our website at onyxgfx.com.